Oh, I see the I have no mouth and I'm a scream one. That's funny.
And the description is CBT. The description is literally the CBT article. I love it. I love it. Oh, good thing my face is covering it. My face is covering the description.
You're shooting yourself.
I noticed that. I can't really do anything about that.
You know, arcs of fire are a thing.
I know I'm doing that, but it's so annoying because, like, the mantle gives a little bit of, like...
He lifted it before the torpedoes hit. And he dropped it back down again.
You know...
One jump ahead.
Torpedo boat.
One jump ahead. Is that a frickin' Aladdin reference? God damn it. Yeah, you and your little torpedo boat. Yeah, I have this tiny little U-boat, and then he just, yeah. Although, oh yeah, I put the wolf-
This isn't a U-boat, this is just a normal boat.
I'll just spawn a Prince Reuben, why not?
Oh god,
two ships spawned inside of each other. Shit. Why is it named that? Why is it named that?
The game, oh god.
Oh god. God help us. Let me try backing up. Backing up! Backing up! Oh god, one of my turrets got messed up. Oh god. The lag.
This actual torture.
What are frames?
Why is it named that? I have so many questions.
Are those hedgehogs? Oh no, they're just missiles. They look like they were hedgehogs. Because it's big, hard, and out of control. Of course. You know, just because you're correct doesn't mean I don't hate you for it.
Oh god.
These missiles are floating. They're hot air balloons. You've launched a bunch of thin, like, hot air balloons from your missile launchers.
He took control of, you know, the thing.
Yeah. Who are you, Joe Biden? You know, the thing.
All men and women created by the... Go, you know the thing.
We hold these endowed by our creator, the thing. Actually, I need to make a waifu for this one. I forgot to. I like how the shields are just randomly flashing on and off.
I know, right?
It's a don't have epilepsy. No, I don't want Siri. Shut up. Sephirna. Isn't that, like, the dragon from Aragorn? Or was it Sephira? Oh god, what is it shooting at? What is it shooting at?
Why are there so many?
The hell is in the sky?
So many drones.
What the heck? There is a hammerhead shark in the sky.
Why are there so many drones?
Get ready for the aircraft carrying blimp. Well,
oh
yeah.
My god.
Oh god. It's getting blasted to smithereens, whatever it is. We jumped out of the lag frying pan and into the fire here. Like,
working on it.
Okay, Chris Chan. God, you know, I still follow Chris Chan's Twitter.
I don't know who the fuck that is.
You don't know who Chris Chan is?
Nope.
Maybe that's a good thing, honestly. Oh. Do you still, like, have that ink all over you if you get damaged?
No, it's... I think they kind of removed it. Oh, it's gonna be a while, because you're gonna have to punch through some metal.
God, you know, that didn't come out right. Do you still have that ink all over you? God damn it. What are we playing, Splatoon now? You know, we need, like, a paintball mod for From the Depths, where your weapons just fire paintballs instead of shells.
You know what?
Or no, a paintball shell.
Can we get that done?
Like, a paintball, like, add-on for a shell to make a custom one.
I'm trying to destroy a heavy armor beam with my minigun.
Oh, I know I can solve this. I know what can solve this. Y'all aren't gonna be happy. No, you aren't. Y'all aren't gonna be happy. Dude. You killed my thunder. I'm gonna do what I've done multiple times now.
Wait, there's two AIs.
I spawned a kamikaze inside of that ship.
I'm inside the ship. I can see the smoke. How am I not dead?
Oh god, it ripped it in half almost. Here.
I can't see.
Now that's a lot of damage. How about a little more?
I want to see. Oh god, what the hell? What did you do, Gray?
I did what had to be done.
Oh my god.